Maddie and Olivia all went to safety. Yeah. Nice, Katie.